Look here, there and yonder, the world is full of wonder. For all the where and why, hows and the when, what, where's, there's but one place worthy, Achala Bharati. There's but one place worthy, Achala Bharati.
Achala Vismaya Loka, an amazing world of limitless fun. Brought to you by Achala Bharati Trust.
Nakula and Sahadeva went, and behind them went Arjuna. Each of these Pandavas follow the next, and each of them are proud and arrogant. They all are like, who is this Yaksha who is asking a question before we drink water? And they all die. Arjuna dies, Bhima also dies. This Yaksha was very powerful. He would not let them drink water. Therefore, everyone died. Dharmaraya said, man, where are these brothers? Each one followed one another and they did not return. For Dharmaraya too, he cannot take another step. He is so thirsty. He wants water too. Slowly somehow he walks and sees that all his four brothers are dead on the ground. He is like, man, what is this? He thinks, let me first drink some water and then see what has happened to them. There the Yaksha stops him too. He says, look, you have to answer to my questions that satisfy me. Only then I will let you drink water, or else you will also die. You cannot touch the water, he says. He says the same thing he told all his other brothers. Dharmaraya is like, okay, tell me what your questions are. I will answer them. And I will take my brothers with me. So he says, ask me. For that Yaksha says, first question, what is as big as the sea? So children, there are small streams, lakes and then big lakes, and they all join and make sea. In our world, our earth is almost 3/4 of water. So the Yaksha asks, what is equal to the sea? For that, Dharmaraya answers, it is the sky. The sky is as big as the sea. Next he asks, for humans, who is equal to their mother? For that, Dharmaraya replies, the cow. The cow, buffalo, calf, all these are equal to mother. They help us live. In those days, the cattle was their wealth. Cow gives milk. It also gives the dung from which we get manure. Therefore, a person who has a cow can be wealthy by just selling milk. Next, he asks, who is equal to sun? Think, children, who is equal to sun? Dharmaraya answers, it is the truth. Never lie, always tell the truth. Therefore, he says, the truth is equal to the brightness or the rays of the sun. If you have to tell the truth, you must be bold. You must not fear for anybody, but just tell the truth. Next, he asks another question. Who is equal to Vindhya, or a person who is condemned? Like a person who commits a theft, he will be condemned. For that, Dharmaraya says, look, in this world, one must not tell against another or complain. Children, you must remember that you must never tell on anyone. So a set of four children actually goes and tells to their teacher against other two kids. The teacher hits them, and after that they call the four of them who complained and hits them too. They ask, why? Why are you hitting us? For that the teacher says, why did you complain on them? You guys should have kept quiet. This type of complaining is wrong. Next he asks, who should we like in this world? Even if you think someone is wrong, you must wish them well. You must wish that the rains come, the harvest is good, they travel well, and their home is warm. Therefore, a person who wishes others well are the fortunate people. Next question the Yaksha asks are, he asks, who are the people who, even when living, are dead or lifeless? For that, Dharmaraya answers, they are the poor. The poor people do not get food to eat. These poor people are living but still lifeless. The second set of people are the people who run away when a war takes place. If you are sent to war, you must fight, but you cannot run away. These are the people who are dead even when alive. Next he asks, who are the dull people or the mad? For that Dharmaraya answers, these people are people who did not understand their teacher. So like this he answers every question and Yaksha is pleased. Now you can go drink water, the Yaksha says. Next Yaksha says, I will grant you a wish. So he says, out of the four brothers who are dead, choose one brother to take home with you. I will grant life to one of them. Who do I grant the life to? He asked Dharmaraya. Imagine, children, what is happening in Dharmaraya's mind when Yaksha is talking like this.